for performance by an actor in a supporting role, and Sam Rockwell in Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Ebbing, Missouri. I said it.
At midnight, if you don't have my $7,000, Julio's gonna tickle your girlfriend's asshole with a feather.
How'd you get that name, The Feather, again?
Don't let me tell this story, man. My joint got a little curve to it. So I go up in there and tickles the lady's assholes. My joint goes in and come out at the same time. You understand?
Tickle, 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 tickle.
Yeah.
Hey. Johnny Spaceman. You remember Tess came in for that interview? She was so beautiful.
She was the best candidate, but it didn't matter. I had to give her the job. I wanted to keep her in the country.
She was going back to Ireland. You knew you had to take a chance. So you called her. You're terrified. You wrote that whole speech for her answering machine, but she didn't need it because she...
Were you talking to the right guy?
Claridge high-tech semi-automatic 9mm pistol. Two downtown?
I agree.
M24 shotgun, pump action, 5-round magazine. You know what? You're not a hunter. What am I talking about? I'm getting rid of it. This is the FN2000 from Belgium. It makes something better than waffles. It's beautiful, but I can tell this isn't disco enough for you, so I'm gonna put it right here. We're looking at a Milcor 40mm grenade launcher. Tear gas, smoke. Hippie control. You're tough.
Check it out, man. Anything you guys want, we got. Anything you want to do, do it. You know what I'm saying? Anything. You got any cigarettes? Regular or menthol?
Psst. Hey, dude. Give you a nickel for that moon pie.
You, get over here.
All right.
What? Go, Dixon!
What?
You do not allow a member of the public to call you a fuckhead in this station house.
That's what I'm doing. I'm taking care of it in my own way, actually. Now get out of my ass. Mrs. Hayes, have a seat. What is it I can do for you today?
Where's Denise Watson?
Denise Watson's in the clank.
On what charge?
Possession.
Of what?
Two marijuana cigarettes. Big ones.
When's the bail hearing?
I asked the judge not to give her bail. On account of her previous marijuana violations, and the judge said, sure.
You fucking prick.
You're not calling an officer of law a fucking prick in his own station house, Mrs. Hayes. Or anywhere, actually.
What's with the new attitude, Dixon? Your mama been coaching you?
No. My mama doesn't do that. Take them down. You hear me?